Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Ghost of Tsushima. So we are far from Tsushima right now. We are in another island. फिर से ऊपर चढ़ने बोलेगा ना भाई, बहुत गाली दूंगा मैं। यही अनडिस्कवर्ड लोकेशन है। Another memory? Oh man, it's another memory.
My father's forces made their initial camp here on the island.
My lord, your father is ready to address the men. You must gather your armor.
Come. Your father wants you to join the men.
They consider themselves the masters of Iki. Lords of the sea. But I don't smell lords. Do you know what I smell? Rats. Greedy, vicious, disease-ridden rats. And we have found their nest. Come here.
Apologies, Father.
Every warrior under your command owes you 5 heads. As for what you owe me, 50 heads each. Anything less, and you can swim home. Ready the men. We march for Mount Takenotsuchi.
Father.
Let me have a look in the light. You're wearing that armor to battle. Shoulders loose. One good strike, that's all it takes.
I'm sorry.
A warrior learns from his mistakes, or is buried by them. But you won't die today. Remember your training. Never leave my side.
You wish I hadn't come.
You're here now. Pay attention, sharpen your skills. Make your father proud.
Yeah, I am trying to do this in real life too. Making your parents proud is not a easy task.
Did I make you proud, Father?
Especially if they are Asian parents. Wait. Is this another ambush? Not ambush, I guess. Katayama Market. Okay, we'll go there. First, I want to go for my horse's armor. If you don't explore like this, you won't be able to find such
a ship. Shit. Sounds of a battle. I should investigate.
I will upgrade my armor next.
Wreckage from a ship. Burns.
Cats are everywhere. Is there any other clue that I should search here for?
Raiders, where can I find them?
Ask Sugi. She can help. The village to the south, Red Casa. Warn her. They're coming.
Troubled waters. Hello, Tommy. निकला था कुछ और करने के लिए लेकिन यहाँ पे
I hear the watchers. Run!
Yeah, man.
It's to the south. If the Mongols recruit more raiders.
We've weathered bad times. We'll do it again.
You haven't seen what Eagle Drive can do.
And you're too young to remember the samurai invasion. Alien to it. The people we lost.
Those crying curses died on us, I tell you, keeping us in fear. Not me, of course, but us.
If it were up to me, we would kill all their shamans first.
क्या बोलते हो सुन लेता हूँ तो नहीं नहीं अभी नहीं ये वाला सुन लेता हूँ ये भाई
आगे
ये जो स्मॉल डॉग है I can listen to her or him
took him all the way
where
to a cloud forest temple they say we can eat plenty and find a safety with the eagle tribe.
There is no safety with Mongols. If they're spreading lies, I will find this temple and put a stop to it. Sugi, the red Kasai hat. Are you all right?
Leave us alone.
ये लोग लगता है मतलब पसंद नहीं करता है समुदाय लोगों मुझे तो ये लगता है
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy.
Did I make you proud, Father?
Searching for a woman in a red Kasa hat, Sugi.
In a man and woman living next door. His name's Sanpei. Didn't catch us.
Thank you.
सब मंगोल लोगों ने किया होगा। दो कप है मतलब दो लोग रहते हैं यहाँ पे।
वक्त।
You're looking for me? Why?
I mean you no harm, Sugi. My name is Jin. I was sent to warn you. The vessel that fired on your village belongs to someone named Yamanako. I need your help to stop them.
They know I'm here. That means.
Should we leave? Draw them away? We don't know anything!
It's too late. Pack our things. Be ready to go when I return. Come with me, Jin.
Come back to me.
I'll avoid unnecessary risk.
It's the first time for everything, I suppose.
So I'm out of it. Sugi! Yamaneko sends his regards.
Sebe, you always were his lapdog.
How do you like our new allies? Soon, we'll be the most powerful crew on this island. Kill them all!
Yamaneko's crew are careful, well armed, only dock at a specific time and location.
I take it you've met.
I was his first mate, kept him from indulging his worst tendencies. For a time, when I met Sanpei, I didn't want to be that person anymore. But you don't just leave Yamaneko.
Tell me where his ship docks. I'll handle it.
We work together, or not at all.
Just remember that goes both ways.
You're good with a blade. I have an idea we might be able to pull off, but I need to scout around first. Track down an old contact. There's an abandoned fishing village to the west.
I'll meet you there. Good luck.
You too.
Travel the waters. Come on. One point 7 kilometers. Are you fucking kidding me? Who would go that far? I will just fast travel, bitch. I still don't understand what I have to do here. I tried everything. Maybe something else that I don't know. I have to do.
This is the place Sugi mentioned. Where is she? All of Yamaneko's crew. I'll deal with them.
No one looking for me?
I'm here, bitch.
Yeah. I promised to bury you.
Like to be hunted.
I scouted the cove. Yamaneko's crew are trading captives for Mongol watchers.
Treasonous slavers. We can't let them have more Mongol weapons.
Yes. We'll need to split up.
Distract the forces on the beach. I'll take a boat out.
I've been slipping aboard ships undetected since I was a child.
If Yamaneko is as dangerous as you say...
It's my responsibility. Yamaneko is... my brother.
You're sure you're up to this?
Yes.
All right. I'll head up the coast to where the Mongols and raiders are camped. Find some way to deal with them all.
I can take over their watchers. And even the odds for you.
Good. If we make it look like the raiders have betrayed the Mongols, we should turn on each other. I'll send you a signal of where to aim. A little flower into their campfire will make it flare. Good luck, Sugi.
You too.
Bloodletting. Yeah, first time I'm hearing about this or seeing about this later. Bloodletting.
There's a lookout post nearby. I can't leave until...
I'll take care of them first. Meet me on the northern coast afterward. There's the lookout.
वहीं पे वेट करना है।
Once night falls, Sugi can row out to the ship. Better look around. I'll use that campfire to signal Sugi. Direct her Huacha attack. The medical's crew and the Mongols working together. This alliance ends here. Time to signal Sugi.
हो गया गाना बंद इन लोगों का सिग्नल सुगी से. ओ फाइट करने देता हूँ. क्या बोलते हो? ये लोग उड़ उड़ के फाइट कर रहे हैं, उड़ उड़ के फाइट कर रहा है, उड़ उड़ के फाइट कर रहा है भाई. देख रहे हो इन लोगों का फाइट? बीच में एक बंदर घुस गया, एक गया. अगर वो लोग स्पीयर वियर को मार नहीं सकता है तो मैं मार दूंगा.
Let's go.
का तीन चार बहुत ज्यादा पावरफुल था और जो घुमा रहा था स्पीयर, बाप रे, इसको लगता है मतलब कभी आज तक स्पीयर नहीं घुमाया पूरा गेम में जितना पावरफुल
घुमाया था सुकी स्पोर्ट
उसे 50 बार ज्यादा ही घुमा गया
Hope Sugi wasn't on board.
बस निकल गए हेकड़ी मिशन बड़ा बड़ा और Award chota chota.
And to Sugi's husband, tell him what happened.
अरे पहले डिसाइड कर किधर जाना है, फिर चल चल एक बार आगे एक बार पीछे.
This one, calm him down. My mother taught me the song doesn't need to be simple to be calming.
अरे सामने तो आ. ठीक है सब बढ़िया है. यहाँ पे पहले यहाँ चलता हूँ, आर्मर अपग्रेड कर लेता हूँ पहले. ये कौन सा अपग्रेड हुआ? सर्वरी सामने का वो रेगुलर पैरी डिसेबल्ड है भाई. परफेक्ट पैरी चाहिए एकदम. चेन ऑफ थ्री अटैक्स एंड परफेक्ट बहुत उससे डैमेजेस नहीं होगा इनमें. सर भाई पॉइंट्स नहीं दिखाता ना, यही प्रॉब्लम है. क्योंकि समुराई क्लैन आर्मर जैसा कि लास्ट अपग्रेड है. This is all damage by a major amount, है ना? Taking damage grants 50% resolve. ये जैसे हो गया कि last upgrade है samurai clan armor का, armor upgrade 4 है ये. Saruman का armor जो है इसमें कर लेता हूँ लेकिन
my best work.
ओह परफेक्ट डच परफेक्ट तरीका ये इंक्रीज हुआ है.
गुड चॉइस.
रेगुलर पैरी परफेक्ट पैरी. परफेक्ट डच बिकम्स एन अटैक दैट ब्लाइंड्स एनिमीज. सप्लाइज नहीं होगा भाई, सप्लाइज कम हो गया. बट इट्स ऑलराइट. साला हेलमेट देख रहे हो ऊपर, लगता है बंदर बैठा हुआ है. ये लाइट में अच्छे से दिखेगा. ये देखो दिख रहा है अभी सबको, मस्त हेलमेट बनाया भाई. फास्ट ट्रैवल ही कर लेता हूँ। ट्रैकर ओह ये तो अलग टेल में ले जाएगा। ट्रैकर किधर है? इधर ही होना चाहिए। Spider's kiss. Almost red. ये क्या स्लाइड डीलर क्या क्या लेके आ जाते हैं लोग यार। विंड काम इज ब्रेथ फ्लावर इसी के घर से लूंगा, इसी को बेचूंगा।
Let me feel your bags.
Firecracker. एक सेकेंड, क्विक फायर में कुनाई का 20 चाहिए, चलो स्टिकी बॉम्ब का 10 चाहिए। पहले स्टिकी बॉम्ब करता हूँ,
that's enough.
फिर फायरक्रैकर करता हूँ।
Wise choice. Yogi.
Who are you?
Thought I knew every face on the key.
Just a traveler. Stranded here by the Eagle Tribe.
You're welcome to join us. If you want to hear an old man complain about the past.
We survived one invasion, and we can do it again. Or have you all forgotten how much we suffered at the hands of the samurai?
That was nothing compared to the danger we face now.
Nonsense! You are too young to know anyway. It's past time I remind you all about the dark days of the samurai invasion. About the brutality of Kazumasa Sakai.
Oh shit.
15 years ago,
shit just hit the fan.
Our home was invaded by an army of ruthless samurai. Their leader was Kazumasa Sakai, the Butcher of Iki. He rode to battle atop his demonic beast, shielded with armor as black as his master's heart. Luckily, the Butcher made a grave mistake when he came to Iki. He brought his whelp of a son. Our bravest warriors hunted the boy, not to kill, but to tempt his bloodthirsty father. Kazumasa gave chase, then rode into a trap. His armored horse met a grisly end, but the Butcher and his runt son survived, then fled like cowards.
Enough of these lies. That is not what happened.
I live near Senjo Gorge. I saw it with my own eyes.
So did I.
Who are you?
My name is Jin Sakai. Kazumasa Sakai was my father.
What the fuck?
He gave his life trying to help this island.
Hell! He murdered us!
Your people repaid his help by murdering him.
Is that why you're here? To avenge your father and take my head?
You may be a liar, but you are not my enemy.
Not yet.
Stop this! You're acting like wild dogs!
I came here to help, not for revenge. You mentioned my father's horse armor. After he died, we never recovered it.
We know.
Tell me where it is. I can use it to ride against the evil tribe.
I would die before I help a samurai.
It's time you leave.
Why is Jin Sakai so impulsive? He just can't help himself.
Stay up.
Know something about Kosong. They'll never tell me. Unless they listen in on him. I'm being seen.
Stay out.
I just hope they don't tell what they heard to the raiders, because if they do,
one more word about noble samurai and I would have
Jiro.
I lost 6 family members to the samurai nation. My sister was still a child, way in a butcher. We couldn't recover everything to give them a proper burial.
That never should have happened.
Do I really have to get close? Oh shit.
What about the rest of your story?
Ah, yes. I was just getting to the good part.
Yeah.
Kazumasa fell for our traps and lost his armored horse. As our warriors closed in, the butcher and his boy fled into Senjo Gorge. The samurai limped through the canyon and ran headfirst into an ambush. There was no grand battle. Only a few raiders with dull blades. But that was all it took. One swing to end the life of Kazumasa Sakai. While the samurai slunk home, we recovered the armor from Kazumasa's mount. Over the years, our finest horses wore that armor. Every one of them killed its rider. As if possessed by the butcher's vengeful spirit. So we sold his horse's armor to the Ida merchant family. The cursed armor left our shores aboard the merchant fleet as a storm descended on our island. The sky roared the thunder of 1,000 charging samurai, and the raging tempest shattered the Ida ships against our rocky coastline. The ruins of that doomed fleet still choke Vasho Bay, and somewhere in that watery graveyard lies the cursed armor once worn by the horse of Kazumasa Sakai.
Scene. Come on.
My father's horse armor is still lost in Zasho Bay. Armor should be on the merchant's lead ship, marked by the Ida family banner. Is it gold or red?
मुझे लगता है यहीं पे जाना है। खुला क्या इससे? जगह दिखा रहा है। क्या हुआ मेरे से कुछ ट्री दिख रहा है मेरे को, हो सकता है उस ट्री पे हो, मेरे को जंप कर करके जाना पड़ेगा वो भी इसको चढ़ने के बाद तो इस ट्री का कुछ रहता ही नहीं है वैल्यू, पता नहीं यार पानी में ही तैरता रह जाऊँगा ये काम के लिए मैं। बार बार गेम सेव हो रहा है, मुझे पता ही नहीं चल रहा कि क्या हो रहा है। एक मिशन भाई, एक ऑप्शन ही नहीं है इधर से जाने का। ऑप्शन रखेंगे पसीना छूट गया समझा, पानी में तैरते तैरते मेरा पसीना छूट गया। यहाँ से यहाँ आना है, यहाँ से इसमें चढ़ना है। फिर हो गया, तलवार चलाना काफ़ी नहीं है भाई, एकदम काफ़ी नहीं है तलवार चलाना।
The curse of Kazuma Sasaki is real. Once your horse wears this armor, he will feel your father's terrible bloodlust and he will kill you.
जाने का रास्ता किधर है भाई? चढ़ नहीं सकता इधर। ऐसे ही ऊपर ऊपर से जाना पड़ेगा। इतना मुश्किल से तो आया था मैं इधर। जब भी ट्यूब में जाता हूँ पानी चला है, जहाँ से पानी का बहाव चला आता है, इतना जोर का बहाव आता है कि जंप करता हूँ तब भी सलाई सलाह गांड में जंप करता हूँ। फिर से नहीं उतरना है, फिर से कुछ नहीं दू। सबसे झाड़ जलाओ मिशन है ये, सबसे झाड़ जलाओ मिशन। अगर ये आर्मर से एटलीस्ट 1 करोड़ मंगोल को मैंने उड़ा नहीं पाया ना, इतना गाली दूंगा गेम में। कर दूंगा आर्मर के लिए भयंकर। चलो थैंक यू गाइस फॉर वॉचिंग। यहाँ मैं इतना ही कर सकता हूँ भाई, और नहीं होता, हो रहा मेरे से बहुत देर से।
Curse or not, you wouldn't throw me at your boy. You look just like my father's horse. May this arm protect you in battle. The evil tribe, they found the survivor's camp. Come, Sora.
अरे हाँ, अरे पता है यार। No fucking way. गलती से दब गया, खत्म. एक म्यूजिक बचता है सबका झाट ये हो जाता है. एक म्यूजिक बचता है, म्यूजिक के कारण सब खत्म. अभी आगे कोई फायदा नहीं है. अभी मैं इससे हो सके ना तो ये सोरा वोरा को मैं डिजबैन कर दूँ. इतना कमीना घोड़ा मैंने नहीं देखा यार. तेरे को क्या के लिए मैं आर्मर पहना है? चूत चूत दिखाने के लिए. हट
समुराई.
इम्पॉसिबल. योर हॉर्स इज दैट
द हॉर्स आर्मर ऑफ कज़ुमा ससुके रिस्टोर्ड टू हिज सन. Cursed no more.
After everything I said, you saved us.
There's a new threat on Iki. I saved you from these Mongols because I was raised to help those in need. Raised by Lord Shimura. And the man you called.
I can't forgive your father. But as for his son, you're more merciful than he ever was. I never thought I could say this, but thank you, Lord Sakai.
So bye guys, have a good day, see you soon, take care. नहीं हिल पाएगा तब तक तो मैं कुछ नहीं कर पाऊंगा ना. अभी हिल पाया, अभी कर सकता हूँ कुछ.